Gardo, dear, I know how much you truly love Onyo. Unfortunately, in this case, loving him isn't enough to justify the matters at hand. We must abide by what the law says must be done. And at Onyok's age at the moment, his biological mother has every right to keep him.
No, Gardo. I don't want to go with my real mother. I just want to stay here with you.
Onyo. How about this? While I'm still locked up in here, you should go home with your mother, okay?
I don't want to.
Onyo, listen to me. I'm sure she'll take better care of you.
No, Gardo, because I don't want to leave you.
Onyo, don't be stubborn, okay? She's your real mother. They're your real family. You have a sister, Onyo, and I know you'll be just as happy with them. Do you understand me?
But I already have a brother, don't I? His name's Smoke Mop. Please, Gardo, please don't leave me.
Onyok, I won't be leaving you. When I get out of here, I'll go see you right away. Believe me. You hear me loud and clear?
I do.
We will see each other again.
Hey, visiting hours are over.
No, please don't
Sir,
leave
just
me.
Just one more minute, please.
Please, Gardo, don't leave me.
Grandma.
Gardo.
Grandma, please take care of Onyo.
Onyo, please.
I'll come back for you.
Gardo, no.
Onyo.
Gardo. Please don't leave me.
Come on.